go home, go inside the house. Hey! Hey! You left early this morning. You didn't say anything. Look what your speaker. Don't have to hold this phone. So you left early. We need to get a good kiss before you go to work.
Yeah, I left early. Because you looked at a hot mess on that channel news or whatever you're going to call it.
You saw the news last night? You were supposed to see the news.
Yes, I seen it. What? Made me a big shame to my friends. What? Telling me that you had old carpet on your head.
Look,
what's wrong with you?
Look, Clifford. I was doing this for our daughter. You know, she won't, Grapevine won't say nothing, so I had to say something for her. You understand that, don't you?
No, I don't understand that. I'ma leave you right now if you don't get it together. If you don't call that Pineapple Jones lady and tell her that you want to give all that stuff. You've been giving that woman a heartache, and then you just been messing with that little lady. Get it together.
Honey, don't leave me for that. I'll apologize to her. I don't want you to leave me. We've been too good to each other. Honey, why are you upset about that? I was defending our daughter.
Now, if you don't get it together and you don't name them three things, that peppermint, that $50.25, and then that food stamp card, whatever that thing is, you got food stamps. I need food stamps.
Clifford, we really don't need food stamps. You make enough money. I was just wanting to get everything that she won because she should not have won. I don't want her to win. That's why I was on there. That's why I reported everything.
Well, I need you to get it together right now or I'm going to see Peaches.
You can't go see no Peaches because y'all over. Peaches, you left Peaches for me.
Peaches got a good conversation.
Wait a minute. Look, I'm your wife. Now, if you want me to go and retract the story, I'll do that. Don't let's talk about no divorcing and leaving and all that stuff. I can get this thing right. Okay? Now, let's get this right now. Come on here, Clifford. I don't need you to leave me for nobody. I ain't got time to start all over again with nobody else. It was hard enough trying to find out and get you. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you need to get it together.
I'm going to get it together, Clifford. Can we talk when you come home tonight?
Yeah, we maybe can talk. That's if I'm still there.
You're going to come home after you get off from the
graveyard. I don't think I'm coming off. I don't think I'm coming home.
You coming home.
Now, I might do overtime at the job.
You can't do overtime and you're going to just get off graveyard. You're going to be too sleepy.
Nah, I'm going to do overtime.
Clifford, stop being hard-headed. Now, look, you come home. I'm going to retract the story.
You over there on the news reporting some mess. And that's what you bringing to the table. I ain't want to hear that. I'm not going to be at home. I'm going and getting off this phone. You have a nice night.